But yeah, usually I tend to look at the, do I need a QSS this game? Plus, do they have an assassin? Probably those two are the highest two things that I look for to change my runes around. So this game, I'm not going any attack speed items. Against a Zilean, QSS is good idea. Yeah, QSS is good idea, and I don't think the safety boots really helps out against his slow. Boots choice wise, just a ninja tabi because they have a quadra attack damage dealer rather than Zilean. Yeah. Shaco's gonna jump onto me with the Zed and Pike. So I think Ninja Taba is good, that's a good choice. Yeah. I kinda wanna ask my jungle to sit on top lane. Zilean is pretty squishy and easy to pick. But then that is also depending on how good this Lee Sin is. If he's bad, then it always will go bad.
Reporting in.
What are these guys typing? Lee, can you camp bot? I was D5 last season, trying to hit D1. No, he sucks. It's a waste. So I need help. Dot dot dot. Come on, man. Oh my god. These guys are typing like my Twitch chat. Salute. Oi, 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 oi. If I knew that I was gonna face a Zilean top, then the best rune against this guy is a Summonary. Yeah, Summonary is better than Electrocute, because I cannot really pop the Electrocute through the lane piece. Here is something that a lot of people forget to do. When your jungler does something good, you gotta praise him. Good job on mid gank. What this does is that it allows that jungler to come to help your lane. Just calling to help your lane multiple times doesn't really make your jungler to come to your lane. Praising them, you know, licking his ass in bad term. That's what allows them to come to your lane and help you out. Oh man, my kid.
Armed and ready. ally has been slain.
Where is Eric Shaco at? I haven't seen him. He was level 4 on somewhere. I should have placed a ward there before I left. I forgot. Doran's ring. Fashion boot. Teleport used on the Zilean. Pushing quite hard. Catalyzed choice. Sustain. A lot of sustain. Both the mana and HP wise. He's right now even in CS, but Wave is showing to me, so I'll be getting more CS. Especially, I'm not gonna release this cannon, but... Last game, I did not have to go Doran's Ring because we had a mana flow bed on a secondary grid. But this game, I'm not having that mana flow bed. Oi, oi, oi! That hurts. So I got the Doran's Ring for the mana. It's not that necessary though. Jesus Christ. I'll scout ahead. Maybe I should have got the Mercury chest because of that. That slow is quite annoying. It's almost like a wither.
An ally has been slain.
Ha dog. Give me a break, Zilean.
Armed and ready.
Does Zilean counter the Teemo? Is that what it is? Let's grab some magical resistance.
Reporting in.
Yeah, let's get a Mercury chest next time. We'll stick with the Ninja Tabai this time. Still even in CS, so we're good. Maybe CTs.
Yes, sir.
My canoe. That was clean. Praise his ass. That was so clean, Lee. I didn't need a flash, so I flashed. Oh my god. Poor man mid. Wait a sec, what? The frick? Get wrecked. Nice gank, Rice. Smiley face. Gotta praise them. You keep praise them, and they will, you know, they get better. It's kind of like do you guys? How many guys have kids in your house? Children. You know, treating them. Seven-year-old sister want to kill myself every day. Oh, come on. Here's a tip. Always bring one or two candies in your pocket and use it. That's your item. That's your essential item to control the kids.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Good job, Nami. And that's my item right there, smiley face. Smiley face, that one. I will allow you guys to use it too for your League of Legends games, okay? That's gotta sting. Smiley face, you see that? Executed. You're boring, Teemo. He's actually smiling though. He's smiling as he's typing. In my judgment, typing the "you're boring" from the Nami, who is pretty insecure with expressing his own emotion, which means I can judge that he's around about age of 16 or 15, you know, around that age. Place the wards for the Lee Sin to jump farther after the purchase.
Armed and ready.
think you can get it. Nice one. But don't fool Kevin. Nice one, Lee. Smiley face. Yeah, one restriction onto this one is don't fool Kevin. If you fool Kev, it may sound very sarcastic. I kinda made a mistake too. I just used a smiley face for 3 times. I can't do that. After using a smiley face twice, gotta change to something else. If it becomes repetitive, they may get, you know, immune to it. Always gotta be meaningful when you praise. Very close. Who's getting fed? Pike and a Shaku. Aha, Shaku has a Rift Devil. Finally finished the Gunblade. I kinda finished it a little too late. Were you guys able to figure out which Shaco is the real one? Were you guys able to figure it out? For some of you guys who were not able to figure it out, I'll tell you guys how. If you use your nose, smell it, then you can smell the real Shaco. What does this Shaco smell like? Well, this one specifically smell like... I can't tell you that, yeah. It's too personal. they knew that I'm here. Or not? Could I finish this?
Armed and ready.
Shut, you're a shutdown, what? Nice backup, Nami? Smiley face. That Zilean doesn't deal that much damage. Just full utility, I guess. Oi, oi, oi! We just got wrecked. I'm sorry. Frowny face this time. Even though there's nothing that I have to sorry about, just say it. Wow. Nice damage, Lee. Without the smiley face this time. Lucky frowny face. Let's grab the Leandry. Back to yellow trinket. Hoi, this Ezra is pretty strong. Oi, God, this dust blades. I'll do my trap. I'm currently having a 25% cooldown reduction on ultimate, by the way, due to the ultimate hunter full stack. So even though that I'm not having any CDR items, you do get to see Uzi. Wizards. Yeah, triple dust blades. Really effing up my traps a lot. Riot, please do something about Teemo. Oh my. Zilean ultimate. Darn. Nice, nice. Nice. Oh no! Oh, the box got him though. I think we got all the bounties. That's good. Yeah, but seriously though, they're like Oracle. Okay, Oracle counters Teemo, but the Duskblade is also countering Teemo. They currently have like a 6 Oracles right now. With the 3 Duskblades with the Oracle. Okay. Get wrecked. It's a Lee Sin Teemo versus all of them. I don't think Ryze should have gotten a voice step this game. None of them are really having much of magic, which is this. Only Mercury Shreds? That's about it. He should have gotten Ninja Tebai here instead of Sword Shoes. And then Hourglass. Oh, that Hezorius damage. He's dealing a magic damage too with the Luden's Echo. I feel like this game's over. I'll Deku is gonna try come take this red. Wow, he's level 17. And I'll try catch him. He's doing this right now. Oh no, that was mistimed. Yeah, I should have just waited. I thought he was gonna Q over it and then go like this. The way that the Riot has patched the Rise is that he can't be tanky anymore by building like that. He's still somewhat tanky, but not as tanky as he used to. So the current Rise actually does more damage with the Q. So you gotta build more tanky. Yeah, you gotta build a Rise more tankier than you used to. So like, I think I've seen a Frozen Heart on a Rise. Seems to be getting less tilted by these games. I never get tilted. I only get tilted when you're not here. Yeah. The tilt factor is on your existence on this chat or not. I gotta get a mushroom from this point. Reporting in. That Zilean slow is so annoying. Win this for you two. No thanks. I don't think this is invincible. Yeah. Araz is building decap right now. Get out of hourglass! Why does he think a full damage is gonna carry him? In fact, I should just get a more Lomicon instead of boost staff, since they're not growing much magic businesses. Although I think they will start doing that. Oi, 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 oi. Uh-oh. Too much damage. Good job, Lee. I have tried. Oh man, that dust blade is really... Yeah, that's something. If the enemy team gets a triple dust blades. God. Because they are deleting a trap with the one shot. It doesn't take a two shots. One shot, one kill, ward or trap stuff. Rough.